The rural police of Amritsar district on Wednesday booked Bollywood actress Raveena Tandon and Indian film director Farha Khan and Indian stand-up comedian Bharti Singh also for hurting the religious sentiments of the Christian community. The case has been registered at Anjala police station after the police got a complaint against the accused from some members of the Christian community. According to the police, the community members alleged the actress and the film director and the comedian had hurt their religious sentiments in a web series, The Backbenchers, the show hosted by Farha Khan. The show was aired on Flipkart Videos. Raveena Tandon later tweeted saying, "Please do watch this link. I haven't said a word that can be interpreted as an insult to any religion. The three of us, Farah, Bharti and I, never intended to offend anyone. But in case we did, my most sincere apologies to those who were hurt."